My name is Robert Breitz. I'm electrical and computer engineering, specializing in power and control, and I'm from Solon, Ohio. Activities that I'm involved in outside of class include solar education outreach, which is a project team here at Ohio State, and I'm also a teaching assistant for the first year engineering program. So solar education outreach is a student group here at Ohio State, which I'm actually the president of. We went down to a school in Quadbeque, Haiti, where we installed four 240 watt panels, seven lights and two power outlets for a school that previously had no access to electricity. So at night, students who want to learn couldn't because there'd be nowhere that they could reliably go that's a safe place. So what we're aiming to do is provide a safe learning environment, kind of like a community center that anybody can go to at night. What we do is we take a team of eight engineers down with us to go down, and so it's a service learning design engineering project where both Ohio State students benefit and the people, the Haitians on the other side, benefit as well. One down there, we actually also work with students from the Haitian State University and University Caribe coming together, so electrical engineers and other engineers together, in order to implement this system. So our largest project is to go down to Haiti each year to install these solar panels. But we also do numerous other solar projects here in the Columbus area. One of them is that we solder solar cells together in order to make solar panels. What we're planning on doing with these solar panels is going into local middle schools and providing like outreach, showing them like, hey, you know, with this solar panel, you can power this light or power this buzzer, and do a little hands-on activity to get kids interested in engineering. Another one of our projects that we work on is we install off-campus like security lights, motion-activated solar lights, like in dark areas off-campus, so that when somebody walks by, you know, the light will pop on, and to hopefully try to make off-campus a safer place. My advice to a new Ohio State student would be to get involved. The College of Engineering has over 30 different project teams, ranging from solar to concrete canoe to eco-car to Baja. It just goes on and on. And something to note is that employers look at these, say, hey, this person's interested in engineering both in the classroom and outside of the classroom, really passionate about it. And they definitely take that into note when looking for, you know, new interns or co-ops or even new hires, because you're getting that hands-on engineering experience that makes you a well-rounded person. Also, it's a lot of fun.